first thing you need to know in this installation video is to make sure that the tangent arm is properly attached to the field tripod head. The next step is to place the eyepiece tray on top of the field tripod so that the opening in the eyepiece tray fits directly over the tangent arm opening.
And blinking step into the sun. There's more to be seen than can never be seen. More to do.
In this next step, we're going to place a Teflon spacer on top of the eyepiece tray, lining up the holes. The Teflon spacer will fit between the eyepiece tray and the bottom of the wedge. This is an optional item that you can purchase on my website. The reason that it's put here is to make it easier when the azimuth adjustments are done with the wedge. It makes it a little easier for it to move. Now I'm going to show you how to place the super wedge or ultra wedge, whichever one you have, on top of the eyepiece tray, making certain that the thrust bar pin on the wedge fits through the hole on the tray and directly into the slot on the tangent arm. This now is a completed assembly of the tripod, the eyepiece tray, and the wedge.